D finalists lane one, Triangle Aquatics Club Titans, Olivia Carter. Lane two, Aberdeen Swim Club, Hannah Castigar. Lane three, Lakeside Aquatic Club, Kara Iceman. Lane four, Singapore, Quan Ting Wen. Lane five, Texas A&M University, Tiffany Future. Lane six, the Woodland Swim Team, Dawn Halmy. Lane seven, University of Texas, Maggie DiNocenzo. And lane eight, Nation's Capital, Jasmine Helmer. Another close race here in the D final. Women's 200 fly as they touch. It'll be a 2:16.27. Hannah Castigar in lane two. Men's C final.